Akin's Konane is played on a 7x7 board. 25 stones are set up in the center. The first player has made the first move by jumping over a stone and removing it. Play will proceed this way, and the last player to make a move wins the game. The second player has made a multiple jump. A move is not complete that leaves any available jump standing. Play continues. The first player now wins the game. There are no more moves left to play. Thank you and enjoy the game.